I think it's time we talked about potassium, okay? Potassium is a metal, and it's a soft one. You can cut it with a knife. And like most metals, it's electrically conductive. And one more thing. This stuff reacts violently with water. I've got a nice water bath set up. I'm going to add some universal indicator and then stir it up. Potassium, like other alkali metals, will react with water, liberating hydrogen gas and creating a basic solution.